Hey everybody, this is Game Freak 10124. Welcome back to more Let's Play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Next character is Bayonetta. Oh, red. I'm hoping whoever the next character I unlock is not going to be a newcomer. Any of the past characters prior to Smash Ultimate. Boom, get spiked down.
Ready? Go!
You need to do a thing real quick there. This is a good soundtrack. Requiem of Fallen Wings. Oh, okay, I was gonna go for the assist trophy, but he got wrecked. Get out.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, I thought this was a bit early.
Go! Yeah.
Interesting. She does the freaking sick to wall thing that Diddy does. Quite a bit longer than usual.
Complete. Ready? Go!
You good, Dracula? Oh, Giant Palutena. Get out.
Nice work. Final results.
So, who will be the next character to fight for unlocking? Little Mac.
Oh.
friggin' not? Freaking bullcrap!
Challengers approach!
Get wrecked.
Classic mode.
I'll check the wireframe. Wireframe before. Freaking crap. If I do hooded then. Yeah, he's a wireframe for that, for Smash Wii U. Freaking failure. So stupid, the videos pages. Okay, yeah. Definitely gonna go with hooded then. Anyway... Basically, this art is off considering the reveal trailer for Ken and Incineroar. I know it shows that the Elite Four Glunox Legaleo music, because the Elite Four music works well for the frickin' boxing ring stage. Boom, get wrecked.
Ready? Go!
Friendly sparring.
Ready? Go!
fucking worthless sandbag that doesn't give anything at all. Get out. Boom, get out. I don't know if there's any other games, but there's at least one game that I know. It's Punch-Out for the Wii, where one of the characters that Little Mac faces is Donkey Kong. I think the only reason I know that is because of up in the past I had up one of the Game Grumps compilations. Punch-Out Wii is one of the games that Danny played at Sin of Aaron. Like, when it comes to the single player games that they play, usually when it's just single player and not multiplayer, Aaron's the one that plays, but that's one of the single player games that Danny played instead of Aaron. Stupid damn thing's not breaking.
Complete.
Not a surprise I got both hands. Yeah, not surprised, freaking hands. Never knew Crazy Hand could do that super high up. Get out.
work.
Fuller, a Star Wolf soundtrack. Anyway, I'm not gonna ask because even though I'm not gonna say who it is, I know exactly who the next character is, and I will reveal something after I fought who the next character is that I'm going to be fighting. Is none other than... Oh, wait, I'm wrong. Never mind, I take that back. Okay, fine, I know what happens after this one, then.
3, 2, 1, go!
I was thinking the other character that this next one unlocks. The one that Ike unlocks. I jumped ahead of myself one character and did not have any idea. Boom, get out.
Classic mode.
So now I gotta look up Ike. Also, there, anyway, save that document. I need to look this up. Okay, so I went with standard alt and his look from Smash 4. Like the standard alt from his look that was from Brawl, and then yeah, then I don't know. I'll have to check the other one, but let me see the Smash Wii U one. The Smash Wii U only had the older look, not the look from Brawl. Okay, it was some silver one, and I imagine that's one of the ones he was either removed from the game or changed to younger Ike. Okay, it's either this one, or if I'm actually, it's either this one or if I'm correct, and I think I am, that silver one was completely removed, but yeah, between Smash Wii U and this game, I use the older look twice, so I'm gonna use the younger look from Brawl, so let's see here. So there's this one, that one. Oh, and this one. And I'm gonna do 3.5.
Mm-hmm.
Boom, wrecked. Friggin' Mario Kart items in that box. Super Mushroom Ba-Bomb and Blue Shell. Black Clad Warriors.
Ready? Go!
Boom, get wrecked.
Ready? Go!
This is why I did 3.5.
Ready?
Interesting. Go. Classic mode abandoned unlocks like. I know, never mind. Bubble Mac does. Never mind. Boom. Boom, get wrecked. Interesting and unusual decision that they had if you fight Giant Game & Watch on Battlefield version of Luigi's Mansion stage. The Gloomy Manor music from Dark Moon.
Go!
You freaking pieces of crap!
Continue.
Stupid douchebags. 2 point increase. I'm surprised it was 3.
Let's go.
dual attacks. Give it damn crazy hand. Get destroyed by the sword. Prepare yourself.
Nice work.
Anyway, I won't be mistaken again. Now I know exactly who the next character is. And it is none other than... Okay, I'll repeat myself for the sake of the shorter video for just the character unlock matches, as I epically forgot, didn't remember this screen prior. Anyway. I know exactly who the next character is this time. This time will not be a mistake, and it is none other than Luigi. So Little Mac unlocks Ike, and then Ike unlocks Luigi. I unlock Luigi in the other file, the Kerbath file. So I won't be playing as Luigi because I already did his classic mode playthrough. I'll be off-screening a classic mode playthrough on this file, and then, doing the character he fights again. So in the next session, I'll start off with doing the character unlock fight Luigi does. Or the Luigi gets after completing his classic mode. Get wrecked. Well, not wrecked, but whatever. Wreck would have been probably, I would say, 60% or less on my damage counter, but whatever.